Daniel, you know, fake the kick, throw the punch like that.
Just like that. How would you retaliate or respond to that? If you're Nick Diaz and you know that's coming, and if they fight
down,
you fall to the ground.
That's how you retaliate.
I'm done.
Smoke crack and film it and go on
What? Smoke crack.
Then go on YouTube and make excuses of how you lost.
Where's the GSP soundtrack? I can't bump with my ride.
Man, he reminds me of that guy from Office Space. The guy who goes off with the money. And he won on the beach. So he has any other moves that he does? Besides the Superman punch?
You know, when he finishes every fight, he does his little backflip.
Can anybody here do it?
I can't do a backflip.
but he's multi-talented. He's a good dude. He has so much patience for everybody, and he's always polite. You don't see that every day.
No, you don't.
No.
So why do you think he is like that?
I don't know.
He just has great respect for the sport.
Yeah. You guys know he got into the fighting game because he was bullied in school?
Yes.
Yep. Yeah.
And what do you think about that? Now he could beat up anybody. It's pretty
good.
Cool.
I'm very against bullying.
Huh?
I'm very much against bullying, so that when I found out that he was against bullying himself, it just gave me more of a liking to him.
George St. Pierre used to go to school, used to take his clothes, his money, and then he said, you know, I gotta do something about it. So do you guys train in any martial arts?
No.
Just watch, huh? Just what's that?
Xbox.
Not Xbox. That's the only fight game you're doing?
Undisputed.
I'm pretty you be a pound for pound undisputed.
I watched Karate Kid like 30 times. I know how to fight.
That people,
one.
People
the
think
one with the black kid?
No, the old school.
The old school.
The new one wasn't good. I hate when critics lie.
Too much CGI in that.
But even that it sucked. I'm sorry. Hey, you gotta tell it like it is, right?
Yep.
Honesty hurts.
What about the one with Hilary Swank?
What?
Karate Kid 4.
The one with Chris Brown?
Chris Brown.
My bad. So let me ask you guys this. You're here. If you had to line up five opponents for George St. Pierre, who you go for?
Carlos Condit. That's my choice.
I guess the obvious one is Anderson Silva.
What happens if
definitely.
That goes down? Does anybody beat the spider?
I don't know. That's tough. He's a very good guy himself.
Why?
I just don't like him.
Don't believe the UFC hype. They pick someone, they start trashing
him. He's a great fighter. He really is, but I just don't like his personality.
Silva. Silva, you make that happen. GSP would win, though.
Why?
Take him to the ground and beat him up. That's what I think.
And then also, there's a very big fight coming up here in Anaheim. Junior Santos.
Oh, Kane's taking that fight.
Is Kane the best pound-for-pound MMA fighter right now?
Definitely, man.
I know why there was a pause. Yeah, definitely.
Why was it? They were afraid to say because George St. Pierre is here and they feel bad because they just got an autograph from him or something?
Oh, he ain't going to hear. He's inside.
but no, St. Pierre is up there. He's injured right now.
Yeah.
But, you know, even let's say he was healthy. You still go with Kane as the best pound for pound?
Oh, yeah, dude. Kane's finished all his fights.
Brock Lesnar, he shocked the world. Nobody thought he could do it. They say he's too small. You saw him jump up like a spring? How did he do that? Like one of those Russian dancers? You know? But Kane, this will be a tough one for him. You don't think so?
Yeah, well, that's what they said about Brock.
So that's it. So there you have it. Anything else people should know about MMA?
It's better than boxing.
Way better.
Speaking to someone who just loves boxing, I don't know
about that, man. I prefer boxing over MMA, but I love both of them.
Me too. I prefer boxing over MMA. I can't get into MMA. I get it. I respect it.
Yeah, I learned jiu-jitsu.
Why? That will get me into it?
It's very vital. Not just jiu-jitsu, you got the wrestling. Boxing's
okay,
good for MMA,
boxing's
too. It opens
cool
up the ground game.
The referee out of it. What was the referee when he was supposed to be protecting Ortiz? How's the referee giving
They've done more movies about boxing than any other sport, and they sell.
Boxing is cool.
How's the referee make Hopkins lose by TKO when the punch wasn't thrown and he got like body slammed?
Well, they changed that.
I know they changed it, but that's the referee. That's his initial call. I lost $200 on that shit.
Man, man, no wonder you're mad. But here's this thing. In MMA, to me, it looks if they're on the ground and there's not much action that I could see, it gets boring to me. Like, I know the announcers always, oh my God, it's so exciting. And I'm like, what are they yelling about? It's like at a soccer game, someone passes and they're like, oh, what if.
But 12 rounds of throwing fits and nothing happening, that's pretty damn boring to me.
No, I mean, the one thing is exciting, but the kicks are sick.
Please,
Chong Li?
They're two different sports. It's okay to be a fan of both. I'm a fan of both. I prefer boxing too, like you, but I see why people like MMA. And like I said, you take the judge out of the referee out of boxing, the Mayweather fight, he should have been protecting himself.
But no, in that fight, I don't know, because protect yourself all the time. Don't try to kiss me and hug me and talk to me after the fight.
Team Mayweather, I like that. I don't disagree with what Floyd did. But if there was something wrong, people call it dirty. Where was the ref to do his job?
The ref was there, and he sat in. But
he was there, but he wasn't there.
You guys see that fight?
I saw that fight.
What did you think?
Same thing. I thought, he was there, but he wasn't there.
I thought Floyd was in the good.
Listen, you ever play basketball?
Don't fucking headbutt somebody and then try and hug him.
Yeah,
if you headbutt me right now and you try to hug me, I'm gonna sock you too.
You ever play basketball?
Yeah,
I do. Okay. You ever have like an old guy come to the park and he's not the fastest, but he hits every shot and he plays kind of dirty?
Yeah.
Floyd is like that. He's the older guy and he fought a guy that's younger and he knows every trick and he took advantage of it.
I don't blame him.
That's why he's undefeated. He's the
best. But you're saying he beats Pacquiao.
Oh, yeah.
And you're not agreeing.
No, I say he beats Pacquiao too.
Really? Both of you guys?
The guy eats, leaves, shits, breathes, boxing. Manny Pacquiao trying to sing, trying to run for Congress, trying to sign autographs for the whole country. His mind is elsewhere. He's too distracted. And I haven't heard Floyd talk about anything other than money and boxing. So,
mostly money. Mostly money? Yeah.
Boxing's like breathing to him. You don't have to talk about it. It just comes naturally.
And what did you get signed today?
I got some GSP signed gloves.
That's cool. And what's the other thing?
It's an octagon, but you can only get one thing signed, so.
But what's the octagon for?
To get signed.
Oh, that's it? No, I mean, is it a base for something? Where's
the rest of it? Well, it's like an octagon playset. It's got the cage with it and all that nonsense.
Oh, got it. Oh, okay. And who else signed it?
Kane and Bones Jones.
Oh, that's cool. Kane. That's three superstars. Yeah, anybody else you want to get?
I got Manny. I got Floyd. It's all good.